Sunny days and starry nights and lazy afternoons. You're counting castles in the clouds and humming little tunes. But somehow right before your eyes the summer fades away. Everything is different and everything has changed. If you feel lost and on your own and far from home, you're never alone, you know. Just think of your friends, the ones who care. They all will be waiting there with love to share, and your heart will make you home. Funny how a photograph can take you back in time to places and embraces that you thought you'd left behind. They're trying to remind you that you're not the only one, that no one is an island when all is said and done. If you feel lost and on your own and far from home, never alone, you know. Just think of your friends, the ones who care. They all will be waiting there with love to share, and your heart will lead you home. There'll come a day when you're losing your way, and your heart will lead you.
Hi, Jackson. Where's your slide? Where's your slide? Do your slide. Daddy. Right over this way. Hey, Seth. What are you doing? Can I see you? Are you doing your homework? Hey, Jackson. Where are you? Woo!
Oh. Want me to put you out to bed?
Daddy.
Daddy. sorry.
Jackson, don't get Grandma.
Hey, Grandma.
We are geared up against the travel anywhere to save wildlife. But sometimes it happens right here in our own backyard. It's Rescue Australia Zoo.
Where's Grandma?
We're just running a circle.
Is that working?
Step on! Now I say, keep going.
Hey, Jackson, don't get Grandma. Where are you?
Mom.
Wait. Jackson.
Go get your grandma. Go get
grandma, what she does. Yo, grandma, what she got? What you got, Jackson? Jackson!
Hello?
Say hello. Say hello, Grandma.
Hello. My sister Tammy called me today and said, I need to call you. Jackson's on your phone calling the post office. She said, I'm getting busy enough.
What are you doing? Go to Daddy. Go to Daddy. Daddy, go to the slide, Jackson. Jackson, where's the slide?
Right there. Mama. I'm here, you can get a...
Poopy!
Night, night, bye bye. Bye bye, love you, love you. Night, night. Bye bye. Say bye bye, Grandma.
Bye bye, Grandma.
Bye bye, Grandma.
Good night, buddy.
Love you.
What was that? Some like it hot. I'm guessing the box isn't. Yeah, it's not the box. Where are you going? Hey, watch out, little guy. Being that mom used athletic tape to cover it back up.
That's all I got. Jackson, where are you going?
Jesus wants that paper.
Hey, look, it's somebody's bathrobe.
Nobody's.
Well, what is it, do you know what it is?
It's mine.
Chai, do you know what it is?
Nobody knows what's in the box.
I do.
Landon, I need you to move.
I do.
It's a present.
Yes.
All right.
It's another cardboard box.
All right, another cardboard piece of gift enclosed.
Dad, I'll take the tape off.
More tape, you know. You're not talkative, Shai. Okay. Look at that Deseret book. Another box. Wow.
Now I bet Dad knows what it is.
What?
I said, now I bet Dad knows what it is.
I think I know what it is. It's something Dad wants it for.
I know.
Landon, could you move, please?
A ring.
It's the same ring. ring that Joseph Smith used to wear. It's not the same ring.
Oh, it's not?
It's not his.
I got ripped off.
But it is the same style. Thank you.
Go ahead and
chase. That's fine.
Dad, how do I look?
And is that why you stuck your little ring on my my finger? You stuck your little tiny ring on my pinky finger.
No, I didn't. When did I do that? I really didn't.
You stuck it on there.
Jace!
Hold on. You like?
I do like it very much.
Does it
you.
Fit?
Don't know yet. Oh. I'm just trying to pull that off.
Dad, look it.
It does fit.
Is it too big? Too big?
Nope. It does.
I'll say. Not sure.
Let me try that on.
Mm-hmm.
Well, let's see. I just did a close-up here and you moved.
It has a circle on it. Just like Joseph Smith's ring.
I still can't see.
See?
Gracias.
And you know what? It even says Joseph Smith on the inside.
It does?
Yeah.
Happy
cool.
birthday.
Well, thank you.
Baby. Happy birthday.
Where's the baby?
Hi, Jackson.
What is it?
You gonna get it?
Your happy birthday?
Yeah.
Huh? Is it your birthday today?
Yeah. It's Jackson's birthday.
You like those balloons, don't you?
Get away from me!
Happy birthday, buddy!
I think his favorite present is in front of him. Give me my balloon! Give me my balloon!
Should we light your candle?
You sing happy birthday?
Happy birthday.
Can you put your hat back on?
Sing happy birthday to Jackson.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jackson. Happy birthday, cute guy.
I said cute guy.
You guys,
he was about ready to go.
Ah, fire.
It's nice that your face was in the way.
What?
Well, should we do it again?
Yeah.
Definitely, yeah.
Just sit that back down.
If you want.
Okay, he's going to go get his cake. Go eat your cake.
Go eat your cake!
Not fair!
Not fair, Jeff! You get all the cake!
Yeah!
Wrapped it inside there?
Yeah.
Yeah. wrong.
Maybe a dog.
A dog?
Yeah.
That doesn't look like a dog.
Sethy.
What is it?
A big one.
That's from Grandma Ellis?
Great.
And Grandpa Don?
Is there something else in there?
Yeah.
There's something else.
Is there that? Oh, trees.
Let's see them. Gummy bear.
Gummy bear.
There's a card. Is that all?
Yeah.
Say thanks, Grandma.
Thanks, Grandma.
Read it.
And here's the second present.
Hold on, we're going to read the card.
For the Farron family. Farron family. We're the Farron family. Come
Let's
on. Where's Seth? We're the Farron family.
I'm sorry. Says, life is good. Happy birthday. Love Grandma and Grandpa Ellis. Next present? What do you say to Grandma and Grandpa Ellis?
Thank you. How can I open this?
And I'll hold the next. Oh man, this one's happy. I'll hold the next one.
Look at that.
Whoa. Pretty cool, Jace.
Big old, where's the shiny rocks? There's shiny rocks on there.
I know one.
Whoa.
A net. For Joel, I bet you, huh?
I'll open this one.
There you go.
Whoa, that was bad.
Pretty cool.
Hey, it's
wow.
Baby seats.
Yeah,
now,
cool.
Baby seats. A B C D E F G H I J K L M N O P Q R S T.
So look, Grandma Sherry sent you scrapbook
stuff.
Wow.
This would be for Seth and Angela.
Bob the Builder.
Tools. Cool.
Cool, Jake. Bob the Builder tools. He said.
Cool, say thanks, Grandma.
Thanks, Grandma.
I can't see you.
How should I get this?
Whoa.
Bubble bath.
Bubble bath.
Wow.
Coloring books.
Coloring books.
That? A G.I.
Joe.
Star
Wars.
Star Wars. Wow.
Got the hat.
You got his hat?
Yeah.
Okay.
But there's a gun. It goes on his head.
Is that where hats go?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Now here comes the next one. Jace, can
All
I have
right.
Got in there, Jace.
What it got in there?
Seth, watch out.
Dad, you finally got it on
Seth,
wallet.
Watch out. Seth,
wallet?
You're going to step on the cake.
See? Big wallet.
And a light.
Where? What? Dad, here. This stuff is in the core end. This thing goes in computer.
Yes, it does go to computer.
Oh, this
thing. Whoa! No, they're not bugs.
A Woody?
Mama, do you remember when you burned your Woody on the camera?
That was Sethy.
Yeah, that was Sethy's little Woody.
Game Boy!
Sethy!
You got a Game
Boy!
Game
Boy!
No! Game Boy!
Sethy!
Mine! Hey,
a Game Boy Advance, even!
Not fair!
Come on, Jay!
That's supposed to be mine!
What is that, Jace Farron?
It's a picture frame. Thanks, Grandma.
Thanks, Grandma.
A Game Boy Advance?
No, that's a game.
A game. Power Rangers.
Chase, let me see that. Hold that Game Boy Advance up. Let's see the Game Boy Advance.
Chase, can I use that Game Boy Advance?
Pretty awesome, dude.
Look, Chase, you got a treasure box.
Okay.
Chase, can I play with that Game Boy Advance?
Say, see you later. Say, see you later.
Say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Say goodbye, everybody.
Goodbye, everybody.
Say thank you.
Thank you.
You gotta look at me, bud.
Look at me. Wait. Really? Yay! What are you doing?
Hi, Jackson. Jackson. Say hi.
Yay.
Clap. Jackson. Hi, buddy.
Papa.
Papa.
Papa. Papa.
Papa.
Papa. Papa. Drool all over you.
Okay, find it.
Go find
it. What did you get?
A camera.
Let's see. Go see it.
You go find yours first. Go find it. Seth, Landon, Jace, I don't even trust you guys. Go sit over there. Don't even say it. Don't say it. Don't say it. Sit. Okay. I'm not telling you. It's just this is one little room. Come on. Seth?
No.
I didn't get any hints.
You're getting a little cold.
That's cold.
Colder? Colder?
No, a little warm.
Little warm.
When I bring him
troubles
to share.
Yeah.
Cold. When I was small, I felt 10 feet tall.
He found it!
Oh, good now. It's Baby Jack. Oh, that's a big face. Nothing but. Hello. My present. I know it's not too exciting, but.
Ooh, this part is.
And I know you like this. Hope that someday my own son will say, my dad.
Jay's getting warmer. What are you holding?
Well, I can't find my Easter eggs.
You're getting colder. You're freezing.
Where's your basket?
I don't know. Mine.
No, that's Jackson's.
He found his.
That's Jackson's. Jay,
go
find it.
Oh, you're on fall now. You're getting cold.
Getting colder.
Go back to where you were hot.
I don't know if you know the hot thing.
You're getting hot. Oh, it's just so close. Getting colder. Now you're freezing again. You want to be warm.
Jace, you're supposed to be.
Getting warmer.
Your basket's somewhere where it's hot.
Getting colder.
Jackson.
Oh, you're almost. Oh, you are on fire.
Oh,
what did you get?
Your ice cold.
Let's see.
I hate.
It's up in the spirit.
Getting warmer.
The white shirt.
Kind of warm.
Seth, give Jackson a Kleenex real fast.
Guys, you're both in warm spots, but.
Is it up there?
No. Getting colder, Landon. Warmer. Landon's pretty warm.
Hey, Seth, would you grab me a Kleenex?
Landon's getting colder, Landon.
Seth.
Warmer. Very hot. So hot, Landon. Think your basket could be in a drawer, in a little drawer? No.
Jace, hurry.
Seth, you're warm. Landon's very hot.
Jace.
Very hot, Landon. You are so hot. No. Landon, you are very hot. Okay, just a minute. Set these down. None of them are in the fridge and in the freezer. Landon, you are almost on fire.
I think he is on fire. Landon,
he is on fire. Landon, it's not up there. Get down.
Your feet are on fire.
Your feet are on fire now. Get down. Not in a drawer, but close. Holy cow, he found it.
Oh. Well, I guess that's all of them, right, Ange?
Well, I guess.
Well,
not all of them. I have to find two eggs.
Seth, you're warm. You're warm over there. You're getting warmer.
Don't help Seth so much. He's a big kid. He doesn't need so much help.
Come on. You were, well, okay. You were pretty warm.
Got another one.
You're getting cooler.
Dad, I found one under here.
You're on fire at once, but
I don't
know what's happening.
Where?
Well, you're getting warmer over there. Hotter. About the same. Getting colder. Warmer.
I have to stand up somewhere.
What, you gonna move somewhere? Colder, very cold. Warmer. You're pretty warm.
Mom, that's all the eggs I can have, Dad. I have warm ones.
I found a big Easter egg.
Where?
Oh.
Aren't you looking for a basket?
I want it!
I guess Seth doesn't want his basket.
Yeah, I do!
Seth, you're very cold in there.
I do! Where can it be from?
What, you're burning up?
Maybe in it.
Get your toy. Come on. What'd you find? No, no. Jackson. Jackson, no, no. There you go. Come on. Go get your toy. Here's your toy. Come on, Scooter. Got it. Yay. You see? Now where are you going? Dad.
Another hat.
Push with two legs. Oh, got it. We're going. Jackson. No, no. Jackson. 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 What are you doing?
Mommy.
There's my buddy. Do you see something you need? Huh? Let's see. Peekaboo! Jackson.
Jackson.
Hey, guy. Jackson. Where are you going? You want a vacuum?
Now here.